I'm in this place, going down there, and there might be eagles. Glengum. Glengum. Gonna get attacked by a wave.
See, waves happen, Kirsty.
And they keep coming. And what was she doing in her video?
Screaming every time she goes on.
They're scary and it's cold, and I know why you were screaming, but they do keep coming. Like waves.
I don't know, like when you push me off my rock.
It's like your rock.
Yeah, it's like Saturday. No eagles,
but lots of petals.
This evening's video blog comes to you from the lovely bathroom. We went out for a meal at Cafe Fish, and it's a recommended restaurant. It was recommended in The Guardian. They had quite nice vegetarian food, which is always good. If me and you ever come here, Kirsty, we can go there and get nice skewers of halloumi and vegetables and with rhubarb tzatziki. It was delicious. There was lots of fish. It was kind of, it's famed for its fish. Obviously it's called Cafe Fish, which kind of it's in the name. And everyone had something different on our table, and it did look nice, as much as I wouldn't want to eat it because it's fish, but it did look nice, and Wolf said it was really good. And it's our last day here. We've just packed, Wolf packed the bag for the car and I packed everything else because he's rubbish at packing. And yeah, we're off at 9 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna get some breakfast then go. So there'll be lots of tweets tomorrow on my travels back, but yeah, it's been a really good holiday. It's been nice.
Bye, house. What's up? On a boat again. Step in a puddle. What's this ferry port called?
Fishnish.
We're going home now on ferries and driving. It's a nice day. I get strange looks because I talk to you, Kirsty. Bye bye, Mull, you delicious island. I want to eat you. Any thoughts?
No.
None. Empty brain. Just pretending you're a spy.
No. Not even that.